I was actually telling my church sister, hope pastor put off church tonight because of the week of service.
Okay,
so
okay.
I was saying to my husband, Johnny, what do you think we should do? And he said, all right, we're going to go to mommy church.
All
right. I'm surprised. And I just stay at the worship with the church.
Oh, thank God. That's right.
But you know, I said, all right, I'm going to put something together, you know, because mommy, I can't leave her out. But I just want to do a little song for her. I know the journey, and I really appreciate what you've done for us. And I just want to say happy birthday and night. And it's coming, this little token is coming from me and my husband and Shani. And to know that we love you. And my mother and my father and I will say happy birthday tonight as well. It must have been colder in your shadow to never have sunlight on your face.
I apologize for the inconvenience.
You were content to let me shine. You always walk a step behind, but you were the one with all the glory, and you were the one with all the strength. Did you ever know that you're my hero?
I know, but we are really happy tonight.